Your top 10 finalists, starting with South Africa.